The Milwaukee County Zoo is getting a new addition soon, and it's a big one.
A hippo named Happy will soon call Wisconsin home. Lyra O'Brien shows us how the zoo is getting ready.
This is a major construction project. Hammers are getting quite a workout as the crew try and finish up the new addition for the hippo's habitat. It's set to be done by August 15th, and when it's complete, zoo officials say it'll be impressive.
Some of the unique features are the padded floors, warm showers, they have a heated floor.
An updated area was already in the works, but zoo officials say they are speeding up the process to make room for this guy. Happy the hippo, this 28-year-old animal needed to find a new home from his current residence at the National Zoo in Washington, D.C.
Now, they're very sorry that he's leaving, but they need the space. They're building new elephant facilities, great elephant facilities, and expanding quite a bit. So Happy has to move elsewhere.
So now he's Milwaukee bound. With the expansion already in the works, they'll have the room. But zoo officials say they are also happy to have him here for another reason. Beeler says there are only about 90 hippos in North American zoos. So with Happy here, he might be able to mate with one of the zoo's two females.
The Species Survival Plan for Hippos has agreed that Happy should be able to breed with one of our females, either Patty or Puddles, and that would help the genetic diversity of the captive population.
The National Zoo will pay for Happy's truck trip to Milwaukee, and the construction is being funded by a special source.
That came entirely from the Doman Family Foundation for the addition. This is a $1.5 million facility provided by the Doman Family Foundation.
Officials from Visit Milwaukee say the zoo is a popular destination, especially with the current economy and more people spending their summer vacations staying closer to home. They say Happy will help by creating even more interest in a popular place, and more zoo visitors mean more revenue for the area.
It's just a new added attraction, and if you look at the media accounts, supposedly Happy the hippo was described as a rock star with people who visit the zoo. So what a great thing to have another rock star coming into Milwaukee later this summer.
To continue bringing in the crowds, zoo officials say they have future plans for further construction.
This addition here is going to be part of what we hope is going to be an outdoor underwater viewing facility for the hippos. You'll actually be able to see them underwater.
Whether the animals will be underwater or resting out of the water, the zoo hopes it attracts more visitors. And while they are happy to soon have their new addition, they are hoping for even more new family members down the road. In Milwaukee, Lyra O'Brien, WISN 12 News.
The zoo isn't sure exactly when Happy will arrive in Milwaukee. He's expected to be here sometime in September.